Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon. Taka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
He might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it. You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse. Or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy. There's a spot up ahead that overlooks the river.
Should give us a good view of the Mongol camp. There's the camp. Tough to get inside.
The Mongols threw that place together in days. There has to be a way in. Let's look.
We need to reach Taka without putting him in danger.
We'll find a safe approach. Defenses in back are formidable. You could scale the rocks on that side.
If they're loose, they might give way. Alert the guards.
The front wall there is still under construction.
Could be a way in. We can look for a gap in the front wall. Slip inside.
And cut down the Mongols where they stand.
If something goes wrong, they'll kill the prisoners. I've seen them do it. We have to go in quietly.
Like thieves.
What's wrong with that?
Before the samurai, this island was ruled by criminals. We changed that by creating order and delivering justice in the open. We live by a code of honor. And sometimes we die by it. Warriors like my father, who just wanted to give us a safer home.
I want the same thing. But we have to fight back.
I promised my uncle I'd never break our code.
Then bend it. To save my family. And what's left of yours.
Let's get a closer look. See what we're up against.
We should wait until it gets darker.
Let's move.
Taka, he's been through a lot, even before the invasion.
But you took care of him.
Someone had to. He hated when I stole. But it was that or starve. I didn't have a choice.
I didn't choose to be a samurai either. But going against my instincts, my code.
It's better than getting wiped out by the Mongols. We have to fight back, any way we can.
Through here.
If they see us, they'll kill the prisoners.
Then we better stay quiet. And open their throats.
Think, Jin.
The bear's running with a limp. Your arrow wounded him.
This is when a beast is most dangerous. Remain alert.
Yes, Uncle.
Keep after him.
I didn't think bears lived here.
They don't. But the fighting in Yarikawa drove some this way.
So it's the rebels' fault. We should feed them to this bear as punishment.
We are not barbarians, Jin.
Bear stumbled here. Is it dying?
No, but we're getting closer. Stay ready, Jin.
Yes, Uncle. If it's still alive, can I take the shot?
Prove you can control your emotions. Then, perhaps.
We got him.
Careful. He could still be alive. This arrow should not have killed him.
Look, Uncle. There's a gash in his side. Not from an arrow.
An assassin! From Yarikawa!
Traitor! You would stab the stone in the back!
No, Sakai!
Control yourself. We are not criminals, like this man here. We are samurai.
He tried to kill you! He must answer for this crime with his life.
And look him in the eye. And teach him that samurai never acts out of anger or fear. And take his life with honor.
Oh,
fight, we face our enemy head on. When we take their life, we look them in the eye with courage and respect. This is what makes us samurai. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
Jin, what's wrong?
Let's find your brother.
We can't let them see us.
Use all your senses. Think and move like a thief. There, a prisoner.
Taka?
Let's find out. No, it's not Taka.
Mit dem Schuh. How'd you get in here?
We need to go. We'll talk when it's safe.
Come on.
Let's get to the river. We'll be safe there. Are you with the Straw Hat Ronin?
I was. Cut ties with them after they started running low on rations.
Lord Shimura's been captured, and I could use some extra swords to free him. Are you looking for work?
No, but the other Straw Hats may be. Last I heard, they were hunting Mongols in Tsitsu Prefecture, by the coast near the Kishi grasslands.
This way. We're looking for my brother, a blacksmith named Taka.
Don't know him, but a lot of prisoners move through here.
You said they were moving the slaves. Where?
They mentioned Asimo Bay. And there was a blacksmith in the last group. Young man with a beard. From Yarikawa, maybe.
You'd better be right.
I hope you find your blacksmith.
Taka's alive in Asimo Bay.
The town is surrounded by walls. Rushing in without a plan will only put him in more danger.
I have a friend who might be able to get us inside.
Find him. The sooner we rescue Taka, the sooner we save my uncle.
Jin. Taka will forge whatever tool you need as soon as he's free. But after that, we're leaving the island.
You've seen what the Mongols are doing here. Lord Shimura can stop them. Stay. Help us fight for a home.
Home is wherever Taka and I go. My friend lives in Asimo Prefecture. On the border with Tsutsu.
I'll find you there.
I know this wasn't easy. Going against your code.
I did what I had to.
Thank you.
Lord Shimura. You deserve better than this. Convince your people to stop resisting, and you can walk free.
Stop wasting my time. Kill me.
You think you've lost everything. But your nephew is still alive.
Jin.
My men control the roads. They build war camps near your towns. They see everything. And they will find him.
Lord Sakai will fight until his last breath. As will I.
You love him. Just as you love your people. You're a father to them. Will you abandon your children?
I won't make them your slaves.
Thank you.
Yoshi Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
Samurai? Rai?
I'm looking for Sensei Ishikawa.
I thought he fed at Komoda.
He didn't. Where is his dojo?
To the forest. I can show you the way, my lord.
Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in custody, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
Where did you go yesterday?
I'll wait for you to continue.
Looking for me?
Some say they know every secret on this island. I wonder where it's going. So peaceful here. What is this place?
I thought you were Lord Jin Loku, but you're another samurai. Welcome, my lord.
Another samurai?
You haven't heard of Lord Jin Loku? He's a legendary samurai.
I'd like to meet him. When will he return?
Soon! Join us for dinner. Perhaps he'll share one of his grand stories with you.
on my dangerous mission. Don't worry, I'm unharmed.
Oh, I wasn't expecting a visitor. We're happy to have you, of course.
Thank you. I didn't realize any other samurai had survived.
It was a fierce battle, wasn't it? The beaches of Komatsu ran red with blood that terrible day.
We fought at Komoda.
Of course. Forgive me. I'm tired from a long ride. Please, have Nabe show you the bath. We can speak more over dinner.
Please follow me, my lord.
How much do you know of Lord Jinroku?
He tells us everything. If it wasn't for him, we would have lost the whole island.
When you met him, was he armed?
He gave everything to save Tsushima except his horse. It's at the stables.
My bath can wait. I want to look at his horse. Farm horse. Never seen battle. Normal tools. Nothing out of the ordinary. I know this saddle. It belonged to Lord Higuchi.
Jinroku is no samurai. I'll get the truth from him. Where is Jinroku?
He left quickly after you went to the bath. It must have been important.
I'll find him. We need to talk.
Stop running, you fool! Stop! Before it's too late!
I don't want to kill you.
Stop!
I challenge you to a duel!
You want to fight me?
Yes. It's the only way.
If that's your wish, I accept.
I don't want to die. I surrender. I'm sorry.
Tell me who you really are.
I'm nobody. I was just trying to survive.
You're impersonating a samurai and bringing dishonor to the name. And you're taking advantage of those women.
I know. Please, my lord, let me live. I'll never go back there again.
Leave. And if I ever see you wearing that armor again, we will finish our duel. Tell those women the truth. Let's go, come. Yeah.
Lord Sakai. Welcome back.
Jinroku wasn't the man you thought. He wasn't a samurai at all.
Ah, he told you the truth.
You knew he was lying?
He seemed harmless, and we enjoy having him around. I hope you didn't kill him.
He's alive, but he won't be coming back.
I'll tell the others he left on an important mission. We were fine without him. We will be again.
Thank you.